For the seated behind the neck press, you're gonna start seated on a bench with your feet shoulder width apart. The bar begins behind the head with your hands just outside shoulder width. Your elbows are gonna be directly underneath the bar and your elbows should also be underneath your wrists. Press upward until your elbows extend and then lower the bar behind the head and neck back to shoulder level.